I wasn't considering the tweet itself. I just saw that she looked good, so I liked it.